Herb Lusk has meant an awful lot to me. I met him 20 years ago. He got me involved in a lot of activities in Philadelphia. I was a person from outside the city, very involved in my church and nonprofits out there. Herb got me involved with People for People especially. We sponsor teachers here. We are the school. I've been here many times. I was co-chair of the gala for a couple of years, working with Andy Reid, who obviously just won a Super Bowl. So Herb is somebody who I'd known about for a long time, the running back from the Eagles who had left at the height of his professional career, take over a church that in Philadelphia and then had grown that church. But what he's done here in this part of Philadelphia has been absolutely amazing, taking over City Block, all the programs and People for People, which have been very successful, revitalizing the area around it. And of course, what's happened is the rest of the city has come to Herb. So you come up Broad Street, you see what's happened. You go down Broad Street from Temple, you see what's happened as well. What Herb has done is just absolutely been amazing. I mean, not only the charter school, the welfare to work programs, the child development centers, New Fathers in Philadelphia program, Hope Pregnancy Center, which we've been big supporters of. I wish I could be a tenth of the person that Herb Lusk was. I mean that very seriously. Thank you so much.
In life, you meet few people that affects every phase of your life. Pastor was not just my pastor. Pastor was not just my boss. I considered pastor not just a friend. I considered pastor family. How did I meet Pastor Lusk? Out of desperation, looking for a job, not having anywhere to go, I was very desperate. And I remember I had parked my car at Borden Spring Garden. And I was just walking up Broad Street. For what reason, I have no idea. And while walking down Broad Street, I saw the People for People sign. And I said, listen, People for People. If People for People can't help me, who can? After talking 15 to 20 minutes to Deacon Levong outside of the church, I met Pastor. And as I walked into his office, I was a little bit intimidated by Pastor. He said, listen, tell me about yourself. I had never been in an interview where they didn't ask about my skills, about my qualifications. He said, tell me about yourself. Tell me who you are. He said, I want to know who you are. And after that meeting, after that day, before I left that office, he said, you have a light inside of you. So you can show the light for him. From that day, I understood what having a purpose is. I didn't have a purpose in life. By that chance encounter, which you can no longer call chance, that is God. God meant for me to meet Pastor Lusk, to mentor me, to help me, for I can become the person I am today.